Okay. What's up, Instagram? Guys, I just woke up. So you guys probably wondering, where the heck is the battle in Battlefield? The live streams kept going offline. They kept getting copyrighted. And then all the other ones were reactions. So I had to watch it on the WWE Network. There was this one that was kind of working. But then it just stopped working. Like, after 30 minutes. Like, it kept showing a part, but then freezing. And then I waited like 30 minutes, and it went to the same exact part, so. I was really upset about that, but at least Dean it. So I'll give you my reaction later on. But for now, it's good. Okay. Okay, there's two nearby. Oh, it's not even nearby anymore, that wheel. There was a Jigglypuff nearby, too. I'm just gonna go a little bit more forward and see if I can try and catch a Jigglypuff. Oh, it's just a Weedle. Dang, I don't know the Jigglypuff. Oh, well. What a scoop. I was gonna say that's not really that good of a throw, so I'm like. There we go. Oh yeah, you know what? I've seen now that evolving your Pokemon gives you actually way more XP. So let's evolve this guy. It gives you like 1,000 XP. So if I want to level up and get that thing again, like the incense thing, I have to be able to get enough XP and keep catching Pokemon and evolving. We have another Kakuna. I think we actually have 3 Pidgeots too. Did I get it? Oh, I got 500 XP. We're trying to keep evolving Weedles. We'll just see how that goes from here. Because the main key is evolving right now at this point. Alright, let's check down this way. You guys have no idea how upset I am that I cannot record my reactions for bad ones. You know what sucks too is that yesterday night while it was on. And I didn't see what was the first Cena vs. Styles or the championship match. But I watched them this morning. Cena won his match. And my prediction was right. Randy Orton was going to RKO. I think I said this in my prediction. If I didn't, then it was going to be added. Randy Orton did RKO. right, Dean Ambrose. Well, not right, but no, I actually wasn't right. I said that Seth Rollins was gonna win. No, Dean Ambrose actually retained. Which I should have known when I was watching it, because it said that. Because I realized that they got the tag champions. They got the tag team titles, the United States champion, and the women's champion on Raw. And all they had at first was the Intercontinental Champion on SmackDown. So as I was saying that, I was going to be like, okay, we're probably going to win. Should have expected it. But I'm happy that Dean Ambrose won. I wanted him to stay champion. Oh, wait, what's my thing? Why am I turning around?
Nice.